control the amount of sound. Whereas, you know, if someone, I'm sure if someone went to and said, well, I don't really want to deaden everything. Because those places, by and large, now, if you go into congregational singing, it's terrible. Because you feel like you're singing all by yourself. You know? And that's part of the liturgy and the service, and you want to get that. So somebody should say to them, look, we don't want to absorb it. We want to keep a certain loudness, but we want to disperse it in such a way. Put more diffusion on and less absorption.